An epidural steroid injection is an injection that we use to alleviate chronic pain. And what we're doing is we're injecting something called steroids and a local anesthetic. Now, the local anesthetic usually gives immediate relief, but it's not lasting relief. And the reason we do that is because it tells us that we're in the right spot. So if you get some relief immediately from this injection, we know that you're going to get relief with the steroids. The whole point of injecting the steroids is to combat inflammation. Inflammation is what causes pain. So initially you get an injury, and then the body responds with inflammation. And these cause increased permeability of the vascular system. In other words, it causes vessels to leak and the tissues to swell. And with that swelling comes more rubbing, which brings more cells. You have a vicious cycle. And some of those white blood cells that are recruited to fix this problem, they also secrete something called chemotactic factors. And these factors bring more white blood cells. So you get into this vicious cycle of inflammation and pain. So the whole idea is to use this steroid to shut down inflammation completely. Oftentimes, the relief will be adequate enough so that we can avoid surgery altogether. When we say ideal patient, the patient with pain is what we're looking for. Back pain, and that can be in the neck, the back. We don't just do epidural steroids. Also, we do injections into the nerve roots, into trigger injections into muscle groups. Wherever the patient may have, you know, pain where inflammation is triggering the pain and causing this recurrent pain. So we're trying basically to break that cycle. So any patient that has pain, particularly pain that's related to disc herniations or spinal stenosis or arthritis in the spine or degenerative disc disease, those patients have the potential of responding well to steroids and avoiding, you know, long-term anti-inflammatory drugs orally, which have some complications associated with them, as well as big surgeries. This procedure is completely elective. Your primary care physician or your neurosurgeon, orthopedic surgeon, spine surgeon, may prescribe this to try to avoid doing a bigger surgery and see if you respond to this before going forward with some more invasive procedure. The American Board of Radiology has certified all of us, first of all, in diagnostic radiology, so we're able to assess the imaging that we do to look for problems such as MR or CT. And then we're also certified with additional qualifications in interventional radiology, which gives us license to put needles into these areas and inject various compounds to alleviate pain.